his family. Peace. Let me get my salad together while you guys come on in. Happy Thursday. Peace, family. Make sure things is right.
It's 21 hours.
Thank you. Thank you very much. What's going on, everyone? Come on in. Especially if you're a female. If you're a male, this has something to do with you as well, because you guys spread the floras into us women, okay? From other women. Facts. So come on in. Peace, Amelia, Steven, Chardonnay, Khalid. What's up? What's going on, family? Why is this on? It's supposed to be off. Volume off. Come on in. The group. The video. Let me put on my dressing. I'm gonna add my Red Hot as well. So I put this shit on everything. What's up, family? I'm taking my shoes off for this one. What's good? What's going on? What's crack-a-lacking? So, this is a redo video because I did a video, last night, rather 12 o'clock this morning, regarding bacterial vaginosis. And first, let me just say that BV normally lives in the vagina in certain conditions, set up an ideal environment for the yeast to overgrow. You know, overgrow out of balance and cause an infection. You know, male partners that ejaculate inside of the vagina will constantly contribute to the symptoms if you are already experiencing BV. So do not use unprotected sex. Do not have unprotected sex if you know you are if you have BV, as it is an STI, a sexual transmitted infection. Now, family, let me just say this. Sorry, I'm hungry. I haven't eaten anything all day. Now, if you keep catching BV, I have to cure for it. If you're trying to heal BV holistically, hey Sylvia, this is a redo video. This is a redo video because last night my video came out with a big old light on the side of it because I had my lamp too close to my phone, and then my laptop wasn't on, so I couldn't see exactly what was going on from the video. But I'm doing a whole nother video. I had to delete the last video because if my video does not come out right with the viewing or the audio, it's not meant to be on sent out to the public. Period. So with that, all that being said, like I just said, for everybody who was just joining in, you know, normally BV lives in the vagina. Certain conditions set up an ideal environment for the yeast to overgrow out of balance and causes an infection. Male partners that ejaculate inside of us will constantly contribute to the symptoms if we are already experiencing BV. So do not, hey Sylvian, so do not have unprotected sex if you are experiencing BV or if you have BV, because it is an STI. And what's gonna happen is the man that has sex with you raw, he's gonna send your flora to the next woman. You know what I mean? And a lot of the times is the BV is also caused by your partner because he's having unprotected sex with Hoisha, Dot Tisha, and the Moesha. You know what I mean? And each and every different flora is coming back to you guys. So, you know, this is the reasons why there's so many STDs and STIs and all types of things out here. And in fact, BV is higher than HPV. You know, you have more people with BV walking around here than HPV, you know. So if you're catching BV and you have to get an antibiotic, you know, that antibiotic is only suppressing it. It's not clearing the issue or anything like that. It's not cleaning you out. It's only suppressing it, okay? And if you're treated and your partner is treated, you know, you really shouldn't catch it again. But like I said, the medicine that they give you, it only suppresses it, you know? And you'll keep catching it because half of these men are out here raw dogging. You know what I mean? They're out here raw dogging. They're doing, like I said prior, you know, Hoisha, Dot Tisha, and Moesha, and all types of Ishas, you know? No shade on the Ishas, no shade, but I'm just saying. You know what I'm saying? So definitely, if that happens, you got to make sure that you're having a conversation with your mate, because something, you know, he's doing something he ain't supposed to be doing. Like I said yesterday, on the flip side of things, there's a lot of women out here that's out here eating BV, eating poom poom mamas. You know what I'm saying? Then they're sharing the toys. You know, they're sexual toys with the other woman. You know what I mean? So the BV that's all on this dildo is being used into this next woman, and which means is that she's gonna catch the same flora that this lady's carrying. You know what I mean? So BV is like, it's out there, family. It's out there. You know, the doctors know that you're gonna catch it again. The doctors know you'll keep catching BV, but they don't care. They really don't care. There's more people out here with BV than there is HPV. So if you have an auto refill and you continue to get your auto refill, and you continue to catch BV and you're still using the antibiotics that they give you, you're definitely disturbing your flora even more. In fact, your flora is already disturbed because you have BV. You know what I mean? And then now the antibiotics is even adding more to your flora, the disturbance of your flora. You know what I mean? So if you want to heal BV, you want to heal it holistically, we have the herbs for that. You know, we have the Yoni Pearl. You know, and ninjas out here, all these ninjas out here, they don't even know what good pussy is. They don't know what good poom poom mama is. You know what I mean? They're gonna deal with the jacked up pussy, poom poom mamas. Excuse my French. They're gonna still have sex with this person raw because of her qualities. Because she has good qualities. Maybe she cooks. Maybe she does this. Maybe she does that. But yeah, her poom poom mamas is all jacked up. He's still gonna get up in there. And he's still gonna deal with Moesha, Hoisha, and Dot Tisha. You know what I'm saying? He's still gonna have all these floras mixed in with your flora. You know what I mean? And this is the reasons why. Yeah, BV isn't going anywhere, and if you're having difficulties with pregnancies, that's because you had BV for so long, it's disturbing your fallopian tubes, your uterus. This is what happens, you know what I mean? And this is the reason why it's imperative for you to knock it out the box ASAP. It's imperative, you know? We just have so much going on, you know? We have so much going on. So the more you detox your box, you know, the more you detox your box, this man, he's not going to go anywhere. Because again, like I said, they don't know what good poo-poo mamas is. once you detox your box in the same unit that's been dealing with you for some time, he's gonna see the difference. You know what I'm saying? He ain't gonna go nowhere after that. So if you've ever been tested positive for an STI, a sexual transmitted infection, any sexual transmitted infections, or just straight BV, then you need to holler at me because I can help you with that. You know, you can holler at me anonymously, or just, you know, we can have that one-on-one dialogue. You know what I'm saying? Because again, I'm a woman just like you're a woman as well. And men, seriously, men, stop having sex with all these different types of women, because the tip of your penis is being disturbed. Your scrotum is being disturbed. So therefore, if you are with a man, if you are with a woman, if you guys are a couple, if you do have a significant other, then it's imperative for you both to detox. He needs to detox his nutsacks, and you need to detox your womb. You see what I'm saying? It has to be two things going on here. Seriously. Because there's no reason why you're going to get yourself all cleaned up and still jump on Sick Dick Nick. It defeats the purpose. You're going to get all cleaned up. You're going to remove all these dead cells that's going on within you. And then you're still going to jump on Sick Nick's dick. Vice versa. Men, you're going to clean your scrotum out. You're going to clean out your scrotum. You know what I'm saying? And then once you clean out your scrotum, you know, you're going to still stick it up into Saucy Susie. You know what I'm saying? Dirty Saucy Susie. You know what I mean? And then you're going to keep... come on now. You know what I'm saying? Like, we need to be vigilant, you know, of what we're doing and how we're handling our bodies and what we're passing on to the next person. I know this gentleman who felt this video was not necessary for him, you know, but I feel as though this message is necessary not just for women, but for men as well, because men need to understand that, you know, just because a woman looks up to par and she looks clean and clean cut, you know, she's carrying herself well, does not mean that she's not carrying something internally. You understand what I'm saying? She doesn't have to look like the chicken head from the corner, from off the block. She doesn't have to look as if she's in, you know, one of them, a hood rat, whatever, however they want to call it. It doesn't matter. You know what I mean? We don't never know what's going on with the person internally. Period. Never know what's going on with the person internally. So therefore, you need to protect yourself at all given times. And like I said, contact me if you're looking for a healing. If you're looking for any type of womb healing. If you had any miscarriages, any abortions. You know, you're dealing with fibroids. You know, you might just want to just tighten up some things going on within you. Any type of STIs, whatever's going on, you know, I can help you with that. But like I said, men, you guys need to work on yourself too. You guys have to work on yourselves too. There's a lot of times that you guys go to your appointments, or some of you guys don't even go to an appointment. Some of you guys don't even, you know, schedule appointments to get checked out. You know what I'm saying? And it's imperative that you do so, because you're walking around here burning and you don't even know that you're burning. You don't even know that you're burning. You know what I'm saying? You feel like normal, you know, and you're actually burning. And ladies, if you're smelling this fishy odor, if you're feeling some type of uncomfort when you're urinating, you need to go get checked out. A lot of you ladies know that this is going on with you. You think dish is going to help. It's not helping at all, okay? It's only be moving the pH even more, you know what I'm saying? So you know that you have this foul odor, you know that you're having this burning sensation every time you urinate, you know that you're itching around your lips of your vagina, but yet and still, you're gonna still sex this man raw. You're still gonna have sex with this man raw. You know that this is the symptoms that you're having. So because you're having these symptoms, it's important that you go get yourself checked out, because that same man's gonna go next to, Dot Tisha, or Moesha, or Hoesha, you know what I'm saying? And shit's getting passed around. It's getting passed around, you know? Flora, we have to protect our flora, period. And our womb is one of the most sacred places on us women. We have to protect our womb, you know what I'm saying? We have to get this womb healing. So with all that being said, family, I'm gonna get ready to go. You guys can subscribe to my YouTube channel, Two Fruits Wellness, or search Shekinah Applebaum, please spell my name correctly, in order to have it, you know, an app, you know, to locate me. Shakenna Applebaum, the two fruits, just how it sounds. You know, Dartisha, you know it. Dartisha, Hoisha, all type. No shade on the Ishas, like I said previously, there's no shade on the Ishas. You know, but it's just, it is what it is. Being, you know, passed on. It's like a cycle. Like, come on now. We need to stop this shit. And like I said, a lot of these people don't even know that they're carrying BV, but yet they smell themselves. They smell every time that they use the bathroom, that the urine that's being released out of their vagina, it has an odor every time it goes into the toilet. You know what I mean? So again, or whatever itching that's going on around your lips of your vagina. You know what I'm saying? Or whatever type of burning that's happening. This is happening. These women out here know that this is happening with them. They decide to dish like that's going to clean it up. No, this is a problem. This is a problem. So we have the herbs to cure that issue, which is going to go up into your cervix and remove all the ways, all the disturbances that you have had. You know, specifically for your knees, whatever it is that you're going through, whatever trauma it is that you're going through. So again, Two Foods Wellness on YouTube. You can find me on Instagram, Two Foods Wellness, as well. My Gmail is for a consultation. You guys want a consultation, you guys can even hit me up anonymously. You know, a consultation, hit me up on Gmail, twofoodswellness@gmail.com. You want a consultation, that's where you can hit me up at. Or you can contact me anonymously, 585-2-FRUITS. 585-2-FRUITS, easy as that. You know what I mean? Check out my website, twofoodswellness.org. In fact, I have more products that I have to upload. We are working with Shaun Jarvie Pretty Womb Healing. You guys can research Shaun Jarvie Pretty, patent and everything. So, with all that being said, family, I gotta go. I stayed on long enough. This, again, was just a redo video because the last video that I did, it came out like really sloppy. You know, I had a light that was in the way and all types of things. So yes, thank you for listening. I'm out of here though. I'm out of here. Mm-hmm. Deuces.